guys, so we're back and today we're gonna be reacting to another Eurovision Song Contest entry for this year, and we're gonna be doing Ukraine now. It's a song called Stefania by Kalush Orchestra. Alright? Stage. Yeah. This reminds me of last year's entry.
No?
Of Ukraine's entry last
year. I think it was the same kind of like chanty.
The way it started, eh? Okay,
no,
it's not. Ooh.
Funky hat.
Yeah. Even their clothing's cool. Ooh.
This is, I think this bit is from last year's, like,
it's very similar to last year's melody, yeah.
I think it's like a traditional kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Making it all.
Ooh, look at that instrument. Oh.
What's that? Oh, cool.
What is it? Look at that guy at the back with his double bass and his. Ooh. Can't understand what he's saying, obviously. This bit is quite catchy.
Yes.
Quite a cool group of people.
Yes. Oh wow, okay, so they've made like a traditional song,
mm-hmm.
very current,
mm-hmm.
and very hip, and mm-hmm. very cool.
I love his dancing, wow.
It's like he's controlling them with his instruments.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is really cool.
It keeps on giving.
Yeah. So, I'm actually quite surprised with this song.
I'm very surprised.
I didn't expect. I don't know what I was expecting, but I didn't know that I was gonna like it, and I actually like it.
I know. Me too. I initially was like, okay, what's this? But as the song went on and the actual melody started coming through, and with the breakthrough, like rap.
Yeah, rap, and then their traditional music.
With their instrument, and it was all so exciting, actually.
Yeah.
I wanted to, like. And you could see even the people there in the audience, because this was a national final.
Yeah, everyone was vibing.
Everyone. I think the drops are exactly where they should be. The dancing was great. Everyone on stage was really into it.
Yeah, like, that's it as well. The fact that. On stage, they seemed like they were having loads of fun.
Lots of fun, like, yes.
You can't help yourself but have lots of fun with them too, no?
It reminded me a lot of last year's entry as well. Not the rapping bit, but like the melody. I think
the traditional melody.
The traditional part, I think, maybe it's like the traditional Ukraine. We should look it up, actually. But it did remind, maybe it's the same, and they kind of remodeled it and made it into this amazing
mm-hmm.
piece. Actually, I really like it.
I agree. Like, I'm surprised, actually. Yeah, I'm glad that
it's somehow, like, it sounds like familiar to me,
it
weirdly.
Does sound familiar.
I don't know. But it was.
And I really don't mind listening to it again. And to be honest, It's such a Eurovision song, can I say that?
I know.
It's really, it's such, it's, I mean, we've heard, as in the songs we've heard so far, most of them, I think, were, you know, charity songs, like current songs, etc. Different genres. But this one, this is so Eurovision.
This is the one
I think
that's most out of the box, maybe.
Yeah, because like you have their traditional clothing, traditional instruments, some traditional melody, and then they just popped in some rap in there. And I just love it, man. It's such a good feel song. I don't know what they're singing about.
I have no idea. Stefania, probably, but whoever Stefania is.
But
I'm really surprised. I didn't expect it to go where it went.
And there's quite a lot of hype about this year's Ukraine song as well.
For political reasons, and understandably.
Yes, but I don't think it's just that.
I don't
actually
think it's just that.
Now that I'm listening to it, I don't blame the hype.
I agree. I actually really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
I couldn't help myself.
Yeah, but I like it. I really like it. Okay.
Perfect.
So, are we rating?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. So, on three, okay, we're gonna rate it from 1 to 5.
Okay.
All right.
One, two, three, four point five.
I love it. I like it.
I really
like it. I'm happy for Ukraine.
Yes, yeah. Me too.
Yeah.
Me too. Well, I'm excited to watch this on stage. I think the place is going to
explode. It will, definitely.
Oh my god.
I can't wait to see them perform on stage, hopefully.
Very soon.
Yeah. Okay, so that was our reaction to the Ukraine song for this year. We hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon.
Bye! Bye.